Hello, everyone. This is Mr. KOTOR X, and we are in the District Attorney, Lobby Number 3. I thought we were always in Lobby Number 2. Have we always been in Lobby Number 3? Well, whatever. I'm trying a new thing with my mic, because I've noticed for the past few episodes, my voice has been a little bit hard to hear, so, yeah, I'm just gonna try something. So if this one works out, please leave a comment down below telling me, and I'll use this setup from now on. Well, of course she's strong. I doubt that. I seriously doubt that. Cute little girl, though. I'm gonna shut up now. Okay. There we go. I'm still adjusting my mic a little bit. Pearly! Please tell me you didn't run all the way here. No, she is not. Not in the slightest. Jeez. Stop that. Oh, really? Why? I don't think this case is that big of a deal. One, two, three, four. Still five. Still hasn't broken that. Father had a bigger streak. Yeah, seriously. I would not want to get in between them. She didn't drop. Thank you. I do! Okay. Huh, neat. Isn't that assault? I don't believe this. I don't believe a word of it. Okay. Find something fishy about that. All right. So it's actually. Up here. Okay. Okay, so the first one, we don't do anything. We press this one. Question further. Another what? God, make me feel like the bad guy here. Okay, there we go. I got the mic as close to my mouth as I can right now. I hope you guys can't hear me breathing. Okay, okay, okay. Press this one. What? Objection. Oh. I see. Thank you. This is the fourth one, so we press it as well, but we don't ask further, because I don't think... don't think we get the chance to question further on this one. We don't do that one, and I think this is the sixth statement, is it? Yes, and we press this one as well. Question further, just to be. It doesn't matter, same thing will happen. As far as I know, we only have to press one thing on this. Occult studies. It's occult studies, okay? It's a thing. It's a real thing. It happens. For my sake, have some spine. You know, I'd be more like, oh my god. I'd be more than doing that. Oh, what'd she tell you? Well, even if that's true, here's the thing about this. If we're going to say that the judge believes that the fact that she was possessed, then he can't say that it was Maya who killed her, because she'd be innocent. She was possessed during the time that it happened. So, thus, if the judge is going to say he believes that, you know, in all this possession stuff, then he has to say, well, I can't exactly say that she's guilty because she was possessed at the time and not in control of her own actions. So she would have to be not guilty of committing this crime because technically she didn't do it. Because she was possessed at the time. It may have been her body, but as we are seeing, this judge is now believing that, you know, this possession or spirit channeling or whatever is real. So he would have to agree that it wouldn't be Maya's fault at all. So really, we would be getting a not guilty verdict either way. One, two, three. Ah, she went down to 4 that time. Okay. Okay, we press here. No, don't drop it. Question further. Ow! It's very important. Okay. Uh-oh. Really? Well, you see, there should be. You can, and in this one, you can actually present either or. What I'm going to present is this. You can also present Lotta's picture too, and you'll get the same thing. As long as you show that the picture should, that the clothes should have been bloody. Thank you. That was pretty short. All right, so this one. Jeez. Press harder. It's very important. You should have noticed something wrong.
Objection!
early. There's no way. Oh? It's in her testimony just now. That's right. All right. Right here. Actually, let's put it about right here. Take that! What? Oops. Sorry, my bad. I actually did turn the map upside down. She was right here. Thank you. Oh, simple. I even pointed out to you. Right here. Exactly right there. I'm gonna pause for a second. Look at her face. Who does she look like right now? It's gonna give you a moment. Just take a moment, look at her face. Yeah, she looks awful different now, doesn't she? Okay, but yeah. We gotta present some things. Oh, but I can with some evidence. And you know what? I'll use this right here. Yep. Correct. It's not possible. Oh, yes. That hat's gonna get torn. And I know exactly who it is. Yeah. Oh. What? Wait, I'm confused. Oh? Try me. Have a motive, though. Yes, she does! Alright, so... Yeah, there kind of is. Huh?
Yes, I can.
Well, if you want to see the end of this trial and to see how it was done, you'll have to tune in tomorrow, because I'm done. This has been the third episode I've done today. I'm Phoenix Rided out. I can't take any more of this game at the moment. So if you enjoyed it, which I hope you did, please tell me. And also, if my new setup worked, please tell me as well, because I'm kind of working on it so that you guys can hear my voice a little bit better. So anyways, this has been Mr. KotorX. And remember, folks, there's no point being an adult if you can't act childish from time to time, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye.